So you're looking to insulate your cathedral ceiling, but you have tongue and groove. What do you do now? Let's talk about it. So you have a tongue and groove ceiling and you want to use foam insulation because you're a smart consumer, but you're not sure if you can. Well, the short answer is most likely yes. I'll go over a couple examples really quick. You can, of course, tear open the ceiling and use many different products. Of course, you can use a blown in or you can use a spray foam product if you tear off sections or the entire ceiling itself. Of course, that option is there, but like I said, very invasive, and of course, that is usually more expensive. So let's table that for a second because that's the obvious option. Can you use a product like injection foam with a tongue and groove ceiling? Yes, physically it can be done. There are some complications I want to make you aware of that you should definitely talk to your contractor about. First off is how will you access it? Typically you're going to have to drill holes into the tongue and groove somehow and you're going to inject foam that way. Now of course you want to make sure you're on the same page of what that drilling will look like and what the patching will look like. Another complication could be any gaps or crevices or spaces in that tongue and groove. Now, I know what you're thinking. Your tongue and groove ceiling is perfect. It's super tight. There's no gaps. There's no spaces at all. Well, there probably are that you probably can't see, and it's designed to not show you those spaces. That's what we want when we have a tongue and groove ceiling. We want it to look beautiful and not show anything that's underneath. The foam, because it's designed to work its way into every single nook and cranny and crevice, it will find all of those gaps and spaces that we cannot see easily at all. If there are any, and there are, I promise you, the foam will find it. What can happen in this case is you will have foam kind of oozing out in wherever those gaps and crevices are. This can cause issues as far as cleanup, and of course it could cause, you know, a bit of a mess in places. So this may involve moving furniture or having a few extra people out there to make sure you can watch the entire ceiling while it's being installed. Different things like that. Super important. Make sure you have a very detailed conversation with your contractor so that all of you are on the same page and all of you are expecting the exact same thing. So if you're looking to have that ceiling foamed and you want to see what your options would be, go to our link below to our Find a Dealer page where you can meet your local RetroFoam dealer today. This is the Professor Foam reminding you that building is a science.